He is a 17-year-old male coming in with two entrance wounds.
I have a 27-year-old female complaining of severe stomach pain in her right side.
Every call is a new story.
Okay, tell me exactly what happened.
You encounter so many different situations. You know, people's lives.
You just almost go into autopilot.
I don't feel a pulse.
I'm very decisive in those moments.
That commitment to the life of another human being is something that we make.
We're talking life and death.
A lot of times you don't get a second chance, so your intervention may save a life.
The transport is coming.
This is a 5-month-old that had a cardiac history. He caught RSV, so he's extremely sick and critical at this time.
It definitely makes you think and how much you need to be here 100% body and mind to make that difference in somebody's day.
I thought I had everything under control.
Sirens are the soundtrack of the city, and many of those sirens are people in need.
You can make a lot of assumptions just based on them telling you what their background is. And in the end, you get to spend a very short amount of time with them and connect with them.
People from all over the world, different cultures, all coming together. It makes being a healthcare worker in New York one of the most challenging things.
We're gonna fight as hard as we can.